Have you ever used a DVD before? I hope they come in blue now.